finding out I was pregnant was the best Christmas gift ever last year. I wanted to exhaust every single possibility without having a C-section. My doctor stuck by my side every moment, beyond her office hours, beyond her hospital hours. I told my doctor, this baby needs to come out. And my doctor said, if you really feel that way, then we can start inducing you. She stayed with me through that entire night from the very beginning to the very end. At one point, actually, my doctor, Tavmasian, she held both of my legs on her shoulders and was delivering the baby. My husband passed out while I was delivering my son, and the nurses came rushing to help him. Being under so much care, like every minute of the day, and somebody checking up on you and making sure you're okay was incredible. I really didn't anticipate an experience like that.